Well, hello everybody, and welcome to the cafe. Welcome to My Makeover Cafe. Welcome to all things my. I'm sitting here waiting to pick up my girls from school, and I wanted to give you a special announcement video. Hi. I have not recorded anything for about 2 years now. And let me stay focused and keep this quick and short and to the point. The word that I have for you today, the purpose nugget that I have for you today is, so what? And pretty much what this stems from is there's a lot of different things that God has been giving me and speaking to me. Well, let me first say, in the last 2 years, it's been kind of quiet. It's been kind of quiet. I haven't really been getting too much. A lot of transition going on in my life. And so people say, oh, you know, you haven't recorded a video. Well, I haven't recorded a video because I don't look the way that I want to look. I'm going through a transition with my hair. I'm going through a transition with my clothes. I'm going through a transition. You know, people say, oh, I got to look a certain way. And not to say that you shouldn't look presentable, because, you know, that is definitely not what I am encouraging. But anyway, point is, from one thing to the next thing to the next thing, is the reason why certain things have not taken place on my end. So anyway, God has been periodically and sporadically giving me some different ideas, one of which is coming soon, is The Mind of My TV. For those of you who have been following me, you might see, you know, The Mind of My hashtagged, or TMM hashtag. Well, TMM is The Mind of Mine. And I'm saying, God, what does this look like? I don't know what this looks like. You know, I don't have any special camera equipment or, you know, certain things that I want to have in place. But what I keep hearing is, so what? So what? You don't look like $1 million and you don't have the clothes that you want and, you know, all of these different things that you wish you had. I want to look a certain way and put a certain image and, you know, all this good stuff. Hi, ladies. Come on. Hurry up. Hey, you do.
You know that chicken that you always get?
Yes. Wait, hold it. Hold that thought. Put your seatbelts on. Seatbelts on. Okay, so let me wrap this up because the kids are here and, you know, they want my attention, just picking them up from school. Seatbelts, come on, let's go. So pretty much the big amount announcement is The Mind of My TV coming soon. I don't know what it's going to look like. I don't know what how God is going to work that out. But I have to start anyway. So please send me messages with your with topic ideas, things that you want to hear me talk about from my perspective, because it's The Mind of My. So those of you who have been hanging with me for a minute and interested in pursuing their purpose, I mean actively pursuing their purpose, this is definitely for you. So so here is my breakout video from 2 years at least in hiatus, and some good things coming. Stay tuned. Shoot me your emails, messages, you know, DMs on Instagram, whatever it is, however you connect with me. Visit the website. You can fill out a contact form there with your details so that I can get with you. Let me know what you want to hear me talk about. Let me know what you want to talk about. Open dialogue for anything. Nothing is off limits. Why is this car coming down a one-way street? Anyway, nothing is off limits. I'm driving, so I'm going to go now. I hope that you have a wonderful day wherever you are. I pray that you keep pressing to your divine purpose and destiny in God. Great things are coming for you and for me. And, signing off. Peace out. Gotta go. Love you. Bye-bye.